From your Cape Coral News team, a woman living with and taking care of an elderly man uses his car to transport drugs and pills. And tonight, NBC2's Delia Damber explains why his neighbors say Rita Worrell's arrest is a long time coming.
That's his car. And she took possession of it.
Because Rita Worrell called this red car her own, that included everything inside it.
Nothing but dope.
Wednesday, that's exactly what police found. While arresting her for a 5-time suspended license, officers found marijuana, methamphetamine, prescription pills, and syringes inside.
I'm really surprised.
Those types of drugs just are from a bad criminal element. And I don't like that on our street.
Some neighbors say they suspected for a while that Worrell was tied up with drug activity.
Cars pull in at night and they're coming in and out of windows while the owner is sleeping.
And taking advantage of the old man who Worrell lived with. The man didn't want to go on camera, but says he had no idea Worrell had drugs and wouldn't have let her use his car if he knew.
She definitely used him. She pulled at his heartstrings and made him think that she was in love with him.
The drug charges are Worrell's 9th arrest in Lee County, and neighbors hope her final one.
We're all happy that it's happened and that she's going to be gone for a long time now.
It was Delia Damber with that report. Worrell is still in custody tonight. She's charged with 3 counts of drug possession, paraphernalia, possession, and driving on a suspended license.